loving peace is so strong. Why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering as the youth are young. So ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I can ask myself, really what is going wrong? A war is going on, but